Do you want to change the font size in your WordPress posts or pages? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll show you three methods you can use to change your font size in WordPress. Method one is probably the easiest way to do it, and it's by changing the paragraph headings on your posts or pages. To show you what I mean, let's head over to our WordPress dashboard. We'll go to Posts, All Posts. I want to edit a post that we're working on. So we'll do the Hello World. And from here, you see Paragraph. If I want to change any of this, I can simply click on the paragraph and decide which one I want to use, like that. Now, these sizes are controlled by your theme's style sheet, so just know that if you have a different theme, it might look a little different here. But that's a real quick way to change up the font size like that. Now, if you want a little bit more control over the font sizes and the text formatting, then you'll want to install the TinyMCE Advanced plugin. To do that, we'll head over to our plugins area. Let's click Add New. And in the search box, we're looking for TinyMCE. This is the one we want. So let's go ahead and install that now. And once you install it, you'll need to click Activate as well. Now that it's activated, we can go in and set it up. You can either go Settings here, or if you're ever at your dashboard and you need to access it, you can also go from Settings here. And you see the TinyMCE Advanced tab right there. And you see up here are the buttons that are being used, and down here are the unused buttons that you can pull up and drag up for it. By default, they've already put the font family and the font size buttons up here. So all we need to do is scroll down and click Save Changes. Now we can go back to the post we were working on. We'll open up Hello World, and from here, you can highlight the areas that you want to change. You can pick the font size that you want. You can also pick the font family from here. So that's a great way to get a little bit more granular control over your fonts on your website. Now, the third method uses a little bit of code, and it simply changes your overall font size of your paragraphs using CSS. So to do that, I'm going to exit out of here. We want to go to our Appearance Customize area. Your theme may be different, but you should have the additional CSS tab right there, where we'll add a little bit of extra CSS to control it. So I want to show you what it looks like. So I'm going to click on my Hello World. We can make changes in real time to see what it looks like before we save those changes. I'll show you what I mean. So from here, we want to add a bit of code about the paragraph. So we'll type that in. We want to change the font size. And you can play with the font size here. And you see, as soon as I make those changes, let me go ahead and finish that off with my semicolon. This is a perfectly fine piece of code that you can adjust. So here you just want to play with the code to see what size you want it. And it's only changing the paragraph coding. And the beauty of that is once we're happy with the size that we want, once we click Publish, it'll be available to the whole site and across the board. So those are three methods you can use to change the font size in WordPress. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.